In the last round, the jab of Herrera helped him set up the right hand. There's a range finding jab, and the right hand gets in. And the jab was also used not just as a range finder, but as a power punch in that round. There you see a second look at this. Shows the right hand getting in for Herrera. He did some good work when Perez was against the ropes in that round.